Somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that plane gas. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car or people at the post head. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Kyll says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
This is total. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Even if this town is empty, still. Thank you for dragging us out of Moscow, Artyom. At least I see this with my own eyes.
Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
How many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try one here. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Artyom, you open the gate and I'll bring the car in. Yeah, so much for stealth. At least they got their just desserts.
Yeah, it's not quite what I had imagined. Finally lost them.
Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they are giving chase.
To the left!
all the approaches.
Yes, sir. Come here, everyone.
Whoa. We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.